Let's talk for a minute about memories. Your mind is full of memories, good memories, and memories that aren't so good, unless you use them in the right way. Some of our memories are so sweet that we could live in them forever. And some of our memories are ones that we can't wait to leave behind. And yet all of our memories are from experiences through which we have grown wiser and stronger. With every thought, feeling, word, and action of today, you shape your memories for tomorrow. So give attention to God and making today the best day ever. I wished my granddaughter this morning when she was leaving for school, I said, I pray it's the best day of your life thus far. And I do. Now, if your mind is occupied with sad memories, if they creep in today, bathe them in the light of God love so that they fade away. Many experiences have brought you to where you are right now. And you're free to release everything to God and live today fully and joyfully and creatively. See yourself and all others as God created you to be, spiritual in every way, a spiritual being that is whole and holy. I pray with every memory that you have that you release all to God and you live fully and joyously and creatively. And I pray that the memories you make today are memories that you'll savor for the rest of your life. And the bad memories of the past, I pray if you've learned something from the experience, well, then they also become good experiences because they made you who you are today.